is. It's very, the walls are really different. Think about, like, I don't know if this is necessarily, like, all the factories, but, like, PL, like, there's part of it, which I have to imagine helps with that a little bit. And, it's like, just, here it's just, like, big open walls. Yeah, that's probably not, like, so, not echoing. Echo. Anyway, I've seen Cody and they've done like alright, feel that this one's good. I do like it. I don't know what so they could, they could be killing very, very low sensors. That was great by them. They definitely looked at all that box. I was just staring at the end there. So that team still makes sense. Okay, good save on lightning hunters. And another great target switch by trying to do this.
Yeah, Cody still happens like, yeah.
That was pretty sick. Okay. Again, I really like how Lightning was playing that. You can see that like, they had, they were sandwiching and then the target switch was the big one.
I'm just gonna go.
I'm that's why you gotta be careful, man. It's but lightning is like, he's getting out of it, so I guess he feels that it's still has size. And it's pretty even right now. Oh, that's pretty cool. There's actually something. That was a really cool scenario. Cody was also not kicking him as much as he could. Daniel's like, yeah. That's a good combo. Oh, that's a good combo. Actually, it's kind of like pseudo leaning. They can get this. Also, we can't. No, it's definitely. But not by too much. They can get it. They can even it up. It's just that they didn't really so my like that I told me after that I thought you were gonna go for a punch. Like, we knew we would go for a punch. It's kind of funny to feel like that worked out for me. Tech Chase kind of worked out actually, because obviously they guard like air prevents them. They go to the this would be incredible, but Red Team's the best. It was good there. It's like, it's kind of chaotic, but I think it's important. And then the last thing I think about it, that was scary. And FD, okay, going back to FD, I guess they really don't like that little stage for the fire. He's too scared of those characters. Like I said, I do think the stage is really good. Right there, that could have been a sick combo. If my chili meals were fair, or even an air. Like, you got a little too nice. That's pretty good. But that's it. This really takes a little bit, but there's no problem with it. So, if you're like, yeah, Trent, you really shouldn't have gone over the same as well. Like, that guy's got a little too late. That could have been very bad. But, really, something yeah, that's the idea of what I was like, I'm just like, I'm there now. I'm just like, I'm going to take it. I'm being so high one. And yeah, Loki Pels, they have that too. They got like little like nair trick here. Quick thing. This delay is actually kind of working. Oh, wow.
I would.
successful. They couldn't even continue to sell it. Like, as a character played, like, we took it for a long time. Right now, they're definitely like the worst parts of that box. It's not working out right now. It's not ready for it. Jab, 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 jab. Especially that last thing, that was pretty good. I did not call her.